recipe from the EarlyON kitchen, vegetable soup. In a large pot, add 8 cups of vegetable broth. Next, add a 12-ounce package of frozen mixed vegetables. Then add 1 cup of small cubed potatoes and 1/4 cup of alphabet pasta. Lastly, add a 14.5-ounce can of diced tomatoes. With a large soup spoon, stir all ingredients together. Bring soup to a boil and then simmer for 25 minutes. Delicious!